this one. He refuses to burp. I've been burping him so hard, I made myself burp. You gonna burp? Are you gonna burp? Huh? Bobblehead. Thank you. As you can see, the circus is in full effect. This one is watching college football. We watch a Marshall in Notre Dame. Ew, don't. Ew. Censored for YouTube. Really? Really?
Are you back? Are you around here where I get to? Okay, I'm walking.
Won't let you down. even in my weakness, I still have
thank you. nobody
right.
All these people?
Come on, Buns. Don't cuss nobody out, Buns. Come on, Buns. Come on, Buns.
First, giving honor to God. Who is the...
Man. Yes.
Because he has been what? Too good to me. I'm just going to sing this little song.
And I'm going to
get out your way, okay? Say okay.
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 Absolutely fantastic. Oh my goodness. Best gospel concert ever. We had a VIP entrance separate from the separate from the general admission. Now how we ended up getting the VIP tickets, my first lady, she is a part of a group. You know, basically a group of first ladies within the Chicagoland area. And one of the first ladies, that's in her group works with this McDonald's, with the McDonald's, partnership with the, Inspiration Celebration Gospel. So she reached out, to my first lady and asked her if we wanted to be, one of the church partners. I had to take my wristband off, but so we got a separate entrance, and it was just really nice. We were super close compared to everybody else, and the concert was phenomenal. I did like little small clips of pretty much every song that was sung, and it was just absolutely amazing. I was sending clips and FaceTiming a couple people. Veronica, she absolutely loves Anthony Hamilton. So I FaceTimed her for Anthony Hamilton. And then my best friend Unika, we love Not Carlton Banks, and she had to work. So I FaceTimed her so she could see Not Carlton Banks. But great, great, great concert. Great way to spend a Saturday evening. So now, once I cut this band off, because I realize it's still on, I'm about to lay it down. And we are about to get ready to go, get ready for church in the morning. Tomorrow is Jackson's first day at church, his very first time at in-person service. So I'm going to show you all that. And then, I'll show you footage of that. So he'll get a chance to be at church for the first time in person. And he'll get a chance to hear. Well, he can see a little bit, but hear slash see his goddaddy preach. So thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you on the next vlog. Bye.